Alright everybody, I know it's been a while. Today I got something special for you. We are going to do a Yamaha. Now I've already cut them. Show you the base of the ignition cylinder. Usually there will be a red one, a brown and red, a black and red, and a blue and yellow. The black one and the blue and yellow you twist together, but for some reason this one didn't have it on it, so I'm not entirely sure what that's about. It's just strange. It's 2017. Let's see if I can